So this is still water?
Mm-hmm.
And I ordered sparkling mineral water with no bubbles.
I see.
So you understand why I'm furious, right? I mean, this could be tap water. What if I drank tap water?
It would have been a catastrophe.
A catastrophe at best.
Dan said we were having burgers.
If Dan jumped off a cliff, would you? Chris!
Well, I mean, it depends.
Don't jump off a cliff!
Well, I wasn't planning on it.
But if Dan jumped, you would? Chris!
I just wanted to say, I just got you a boyfriend.
I don't want a boyfriend. I'm not gay!
Yes, you are.
I don't want a boyfriend!
There's only one of me in all the world. I am one in a trillion.
You can't handle the uber instincts of my uber autism. Observe.
Did you just color code the Otter Pops?
Yes, I did, but I don't have OCD.
Hello? Are you pooping? Hello?
Despite his criminal mind, this man is behaving well. His reward is the canoe. This time he can sit in the canoe for up to an hour.
Do you love her?
Yes.
Are you willing to do whatever it takes to stay with her?
No.
Bro, you tripping yet? Word, I'm gonna bring us home safely. You don't gotta worry about a thing. Has it ever crossed your mind that I can kill us both right fucking now?
Stop chewing so fucking loud, bro.
Leave that little guy alone. The fuck is you gonna do if I don't?
Somebody said I look like Jeffree Star. Bitch, don't you ever disrespect me like that!
Well, Scott really hates us, Philip.
Yes, perhaps he's homophobic.
But we're not gay, Philip.
We're not?
Some of those. Miss you, Pookie Bear. Oh, Lord.
You're jealous.
Me? Jealous? That's laughable.
I wanted to put me in the beginner's class with the little kids. I can't be swimming around with a bunch of five-year-olds. They can be so cruel when they sense weakness.
That's why on the first day, you have to beat up the biggest one in the yard.
Knuckles, that's prison.
Only if you let it be.
Mortal Kombat, bitch, you have made it to the next motherfucking challenge. Me.
We know you a child.
What happens when you drink the potion?
After you drink it, you turn into Ligma.
What's Ligma?
All. From nothing at all.
If I went missing for like a week, do you think you'd be alarmed? Or would you rejoice?
I think so.
That's nice. I didn't think you'd be alarmed. I think you would.
You're my friend.
I don't like how you said that. You said it with.
You're my friend!
Why are you yelling at me? You're my friend!
You're my friend!
I am going to kick your ass.
What am I supposed to do all day while you're at school?
I don't know. What do you normally do when I'm gone?
Wait for you to get back.
Dance around and sing a song. The fun will never stop. Yay!
hat you prefer. We only have two hats. Those are your only options.
So put them on and bake a cake.
And while you wait for the cake to bake, begin to prepare a second cake.
You did it wrong with that first cake.
Don't be afraid. I bring good news and great joy for you and all people. Tonight, your Savior was born in David's house. He is Christ, the Lord.
Sorry that I can't help you out.
Yes, you can. We'll tell you how.
I'm in a drive-thru, a Burger King. Can I please get a Wobble Jr. with onion rings? Make it a meal so I can get a drink. No, I'm not finished, that's not everything. Can I please get a double Wobble with no cheese? Can I please get a number two with a large drink? I got money so I don't care how much it costs me. So just throw in some extra fries, don't make them salty. All the cheese gonna make my booty drip, drip. I'm lactose intolerant, I don't slip, look. If I see a side of cheese, I'ma trip, trip. I'ma sit on your toilet seat and noodle, then dip.
What's going on? Carmen thinks he can fly off of his roof. Do it! Do it!
I'm gonna!
I wouldn't if I were you.
Those wings don't look very strong.
Don't listen to him, Carmen. I'm sure it'll work. Go for it. Yay, Carmen, fly, fly, fly!
Okay, here we go. Since the days of Copernicus, man has dreamed of flight. On this historic day, let us go...
Ah, go on and do it already!
Hold on, give him a speech! On this historic day, we remember the Wright brothers, Orville and Redenbacher, whose dreams and visions inspired generations. He's not gonna do it. And now again, one man's vision ushers in a new era of aerial travel, proving the power of imagination and intellect. The magic of flight!
Okay, it's been 20 minutes. Beatrice, what did you get for number one?
I got 10.
That's wrong.
No, it's not.
Okay, Emily, what did you get?
I got 11.
What a dumb bitch.
Beatrice, stop.
I forgot how to divide. I got 11 too.
Exactly, beat Rice.
Ms. Johnson, I got 10. I also got 10. I'm the smartest person here, so.
No one gives a shit.
I don't know how to do this.
Ava, what did you get?
I couldn't even solve it because why is there a bunch of letters next to the number?
Just say you're stupid.
Jessica, do you want me to beat your ass? Is the answer 10 or 11? I'm confused.
Olivia, want to show your answer?
Give me a minute.
She's erasing it!
Just say it!
I got 865.
What the fuck?
She needs to go back to third grade.
Beatrice, you got held back 4 times. I wouldn't be talking.
Damn, 4 times? Olivia, you're like way off.
Your face is way off. How about that?
Olivia, can you explain how you got that?
I'm too lazy, so no.
Class, Olivia is the only one that got the answer right.
How the fuck?
Oh my god, you're so tall, you look like a giraffe.
That's why you dead built like a baked bean.
A baked bean! Baked bean nut! Baked bean nut!
No.
Hey, Trisha.
What the fuck? You are one of my very best friends, and I cannot stand by and watch you throw away your life like this. You're too young. You're too beautiful.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the baby that's growing inside of your belly right now.
I'm not pregnant!
Well, not after that punch, you're not. I've been taking Muay Thai classes.
I was never pregnant, Trisha.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm fucking sure.
I'm sorry, but why the fuck is everybody yelling over here?
Oh, I found this positive pregnancy test and there was...
Good!
Oh, motherfucker!
She made fun of me for getting Capri Suns, and then she drank 8 of my Capri Suns!
Zach, you're in your 20s and you're arguing over Capri Suns, dude.
Either you ground her or I fight her, so there's 2 options, and my fists are already up.
Bro, I got a boba slushie and some McDonald's, bro. Best day ever!
I sat here and posed for like 10 minutes. Let me see the product.
Okay.
Is that me?
No, no, it's nice. It's so nice. Oh, I've never looked better. Ooh, where were you? Where were you when it was time for senior photos? Okay.
Why was Daddy laughing?
Daddy don't know what he's doing anyway. That's how you say that's a great drawing in French.
Lo puede abrazar, querer abrazar y dormirte con él.
Buenas noches, pelito.
Buenas noches.
Oh, Renny's calling. Give me a second. Hello? Hello?
Do you know how to say corn in Cantonese?
Soak my?
Haha, soak my nuts!
Alright, well, Renny is not my friend anymore.
I don't know what to say. Let me. Don't be mean about it, though.
So what you're telling me is that this guy's Jonathan Sims, but Josuke and the yellow guy from Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared. I love it!
I told home. Goodbye, autism.
You've been conspiring with the Skittle Squad, haven't you? You're a fruit!
Oh, fruit? I like grapes.
I don't like men. What are you talking about?
I know what you are!
I love the beach.
Hey, Jeff. I feel like a hot dog.
Happy birthday, bitch!
So you just gonna bring me a birthday gift on my birthday to my birthday party on my birthday with a birthday gift?
Happy birthday?
I'm losing my marbles, but I already lost them! And so somehow, inexplicably, I'm at negative marbles! Negative!
Jade asked me to make her eyebrows look nice, so I tried to wax them, but when I took the wax strips off, there was, a problem.
My eyebrows are gone!
No, they're not! I told you, they're right here!
Goodbye, autism. I love you.
Bro, there's a baddie over there!
Man, you shouldn't be talking about girls like that. They're just trying to get a workout.
There's a guy with a fatty over there!
Is it pronounced the GIF or JIF?
It's a GIF! No, no, you know what happens? I'm telling you, it's back to this. When you skip third grade and fourth grade and the teachers don't want you there, and they just send you to middle school, you can't fucking pronounce.
It's an acronym, you idiot! You don't see it all out! It's GIF!
She knocked that smug look off my face, but luckily I was wearing a second, smaller smug look underneath.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Talking to God.
Is he telling you to kill everyone?
Yeah.
No, that's Satan. Hi, Satan.
Hi, boys. Hi.
I know I'm not that tall. I know I'm not that smart. But let me drive my van into your heart. Let me drive my van into your heart.
Because tonight will be the night that I will fall for you over again. Don't make me change my mind. Now I won't live to see another day.
I swear it's true. Cause a girl like you is-
I am not
open a noble guy.
Well,
I have the strangest urge to paint something.
Maybe it means you're autistic.
What kind of restaurant is this, bruh?
It's a French restaurant. They got croissants.
What we gonna eat, ratatouille?
We about to eat rat.
Bonjour.
What is that?
He said something about food.
He been eating baguettes.
Here's your menus.
See, dog, this is what I'm talking about. You saying we at a French restaurant. This motherfucker speaking American.
Who gives a shit, bruh?
Hand me that menu. What the fuck are these words?
French.
What kind of language is this?
It's French.
Where's the drinks at?
Bottom left.
Bois. Bois?
I think it's boys. The drinks.
Oh yeah, les bois, that's the drinks.
I know it's the fucking drinks, bitch. I just said that.
Word?
Motherfuckers are volatile tonight. I'm about to flash on this motherfucker.
Just give me some damn water.
On my life, I will smack the shit out of both of you.
Brett likes to slam the jam. Mike likes to slam the jam. Ken Burns likes to... What? If I say slam the jam, will you let me live?
Right, because it's gross stuff, but it tastes good when it's put all together.
Mm-hmm. Okay, good. Mm-hmm. Onions, garlic.
Onions, garlic, celery, balsamic vinegar.
Say hi, it's Purple.
Aww, Purple's nice. Hi, Purple.
Ладно, давайте вот о чем. Приготовив 10 блюд, ты не стал поваром. Нарисовав 10 картин, не стал художником. Но убив одного человека...
Do you like the snow?
No.
Why not? Can you say snow?
I mean, I kind of have OCD.
You mean obesity.
Just shut up! I'm going to kill the next person I fucking see, I swear to God.
Hello, hi, I'm so happy to see you.
Hey, oh my God.
Listen, I play stupid for a bit, but I'm not stupid. I see everything, and I know everything. No one's gonna get away with something if I actually pay attention.
Where are we going?
I'm taking you home.
This is not the way to my fucking house, Kurt.
Oh, no, not your home. My home. My home.
Do I do jumping jacks on a D? What? Get off my phone. Get the fuck off my phone.
Say menage a trois?
Really? You're really asking how to say menage a trois?
It's a fucking French word, you little bitch!
Hey, Mater. It's nice to finally be back in Radiator Springs.
I want you.
What?
No, thanks, Chowder. I...
Please?
No, Chowder.
Pretty please.
What the...
Now, which of us will be the object of your attraction?
Wow, what great options. This is going to be so hard.
Oh, sisters, I'm back from war.
Hello, sailor!
What are you doing in my house? What are you doing in my house?
I want waffle fry.
Kyle, I'm starting to think that this is a really bad idea.
I'm not Kyle. I'm Butters. I thought you were Kyle.
No, I'm Stan.
You're Stan? Where's Kenny? Who are you? I'm Kyle.
Guess who I am, you guys.
Where's Bubbles? She's probably upstairs combing her hair so she can be the prettiest girl at the party. I'm gonna be the prettiest girl at the party.
Tell me a bedtime story.
Okay. Once, there was a worm.
What's a worm? Good question. We're just gonna skip over that. I can't handle that right now.
Oh.
The worm's best friend was a bee.
One day, he stung me.
What the fuck is a worm?
Parents? Parents? Oh, God!
Well, what's the matter?
We're brothers, see, and our parents died in a car accident last year.
What? Why did you have to take the boat?
Why do people have to keep reminding us of what we don't have?
It's all right, boys. Don't cry. I'll just go pack these up for you, okay?
God damn, that's like the 12th time that's worked.
To exchange gifts?
Yes. I'm going first.
All right.
Okay, so it's not much, but it's the thought that counts. I bought you 10 pair of Dior sneakers, a Moose Knuckles cause it's getting cold, and an iPhone 13 Pro Max. I know it's not much, I'm sorry, but... Oh, I also bought you a Benz and a mansion. Okay, your turn.
Oh my God, babe, I love it! That is so...
Hello? Are you pooping? Hello? I know you're pooping. It smells good. Bye-bye now.
Both not human. Bitch, mommy, come get this bitch! Yeah! My bitch said you were ugly, weak ass, gray piece of shit, ugly bitch, fuckers, you saying, but you got.
Is there a cactus where your heart should be?
What's up your ass this morning?
Hey.
Never mind.
What made you think I would ever allow a cripple into the Seven, for fuck's sake? Ashley, don't look at him, look at me! Ashley! Look at me!
Ah, hello, neighbor. How are you doing today? I heard you've been telling everyone that I get no bitches. However, where are yours? Where are your bitches then, neighbor? Oh, that's right. You don't have any, don't you?
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round.
Caroline.
Me? Obsessed with you? Yes.
And believe me, Odd doesn't even begin to describe this one. It's very strange.
My interest is piqued.
Really?
Yeah.
You said that with a complete dead face, so I can never tell when you're being serious.
My interest is piqued.
Okay, don't do
that. Is that better?
No.
And stop staring at me with them big old eyes!
Well, I need to learn some morals and values.
Look at him and tell me there's a God.
No.
You know, when I was a kid, I used to think you were cool.
Did you see some ID? This is expired.
Hence the need to renew it?
I need something current with your picture, your name, and the date.
Oh, I've got something.
Why do you have my mugshot?
This one looks so adorable. I just had to keep it.
Halo? Are you ugly on purpose?
She's innocent, she does no wrong. But yet there's people out there who don't like Nicki Minaj, and it just like really irritates me. If I ever meet somebody who says they don't like Nicki Minaj, I distance myself away from them because something is not right.
Wally Darling is 12 apples high. He is a short king, unless these apples are massive.
Accommodating for the block. Why are we scared of him? Why, because he stares at us? Suffer, I guess. What the frick?
This is a zesty little man. This is a zesty little man. There's no shame in that.
Magic powers. Despondent buttons. I'm recording, please.
You know what, maybe it's a good thing Congress is trying to ban TikTok, because this app said maybe if we show this bitch enough gayer Muppets, gayer Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared, we'll get her to check out the website. I did, okay? And Wally is just like me for real. He's unhinged at the...
What? Ew, you're ugly. Yeah.
You're gonna look stunning, Wally!
Well, thank you, Julie.
Oh my god! Oh, Daniel! Oh my god, sweating!
I don't
I'm motherfucking sweating!
I lost my vision.
She lost her vision. How many fingers am I holding?
10.
Oh shit, she did.
How are you doing tonight?
I'm feeling good because today is my
birthday! Happy birthday to...
We ordered the Among Us potion from the dark web. And supposedly, when you drink this Among Us potion at 3 a.m., you turn into the imposter from Among Us.
Athena, what'd you get from Sephora?
You scared the shit out of me. I thought you were a fucking rat. I got the new Fenty Beauty tampons and the Huda Beauty Budesi spray.
No weight loss pills?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Whatever the fuck you want it to mean, bitch.
Sir, will you please stop staring at me?
Where's the rest of you?
What is the most attractive language a man can speak?
Money.
Money? The fuck is you talking about, bro? Ain't nobody speaking.
Do you love her?
Yes.
Are you willing to do whatever it takes to stay with her?
No.
Is it burnt? Let me see.
It looks good.
Nicole!
Holy shit. This is my garbage.
Yeah.
But I can't stop listening.
Yeah.
But I don't want to go among mad people.
Oh, you can't help that. Most everyone's mad.
And I think she was Gorilla Glue on it because it don't move at all. Bitch, I was trying to wash my hair last night and it don't move. My hair literally told me bad idea.
It's going to be quite a different place with him gone, that's for true.
He's not about to do this shit.
Sin City was a media.
It's me. I'm the Wizard of Oz.
Who's a bigger queer?
My hair.
That's why your shoes raggedy.
That's why your mama dead. Dead as hell. What shoes she got on? What shoes she got on her casket?
Hello. What are you doing at such a late hour?
I've been doing my homework and I want to talk to you about something.
Do you think your eyes are a little too smoky for every day?
Yeah, I'm going through a phase. Is that okay with you?
Sure.
Funny muffler. Jerky pal. Boo-boo keys.
Could I have some?
No, you may not. This is for me, okay?
Dan, what happened to
you? Don't.
Door, if your haunted say...
Drink the water.
No.
Drink the water.
No.
Drink the water.
No.
You can't survive off of Dr. Pepper.
Try and stop me.
Just try one sip. One sip.
It smells bad.
Oh my gosh, you're so dramatic. Just drink it.
It burns.
No, it doesn't.
You have 13 seconds before the island fucking explodes, you hot topic wannabe, and you blue gumball son of a bitch. You have done nothing but destroy my life. I hope you both die.
Check it out. Oh, good morning, Rupert. Please tell me you set the timer on the coffee maker because I completely forgot. Hey, Carl. Hey, can I get a couple of scratch-off lottery tickets?
Oh, sure, Brian.
Oh, Brian, can I do one? I love scratches.
Well, all right, maybe just one.
Cherry? Another cherry? Oh, come on, one more.
Next question.
Oh, fuck! It's in Korean!
Oh my god, same.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy a healthy dose of prolonged eye contact. Prolonged eye contact. Prolonged eye contact.
Hey, do you want to hear a joke? What do you call a body with no nose? Nobody knows.
The puppet! The puppet! The puppet! A puppet! That's what I like and how.
I've got a question for you. What's heavier, a kilogram of steel or a kilogram of feathers? That's right, it's a kilogram of steel because steel is heavier than feathers. What do you mean?
They're both a kilogram.
But steel's heavier than feathers.
I know, but they're both a kilogram.
What?
What's that? Sorry, I just thought somebody that was above the national average height said something. You're disgusting, tall man. Shrink, perhaps.
Please stick your fingers between the bars of my enclosure. Please, 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 please! I promise I won't bite you again, please! I'm friendly and entirely non-threatening!
So is nobody going to talk about the fact that good old Wally here is basically a cat? Stay with me, let me run you through it real quick. Firstly, sweetest boy ever. Or absolute menace, no in between. He just stares at things, specifically apples, because he thinks they're neat. And we've seen a couple of times in a couple of silly little pictures where his pupils will dilate when you're in danger.
Oh! Oh!
Caterpillar.
Oh my god, it's horrifying!
Centipeder.
Holy shit! This is my garbage! Yeah. But I can't stop listening.
Yeah!
Carl! I know you've done something.
Whatever do you mean?
You've always done something. It's a lovely day out, we're having a good time. What have you done?
You mistake me for some sort of scoundrel.
Carl!
I am a respected member of the community. To even insinuate...
Okay, Carl. So what did you do today?
Well, let's see. I washed the car.
Uh-huh.
I made a donation to the local Girl Scout troop.
Sure.
I returned an overdue movie at Blockbuster.
What else?
I stepped on a ladybug by accident.
Go on.
And I baked some banana bread for our neighbor, Pat. I believe that's it. Done.
That's it.
That's all I did today. Oh!
Hey.
What?
Shoes look stupid, loser. What is that? Is that an iPad? Is that GarageBand?
Bullying makes people sad, and bullying makes me real mad. You want to be cool? You want to be tough? Huh, how about try being nice for once? So, you still thinking of bullying after that?
What was that?
What wasn't it? I'll see you around.
Your hair smells different than it used to.
That's actually really creepy.
I'm creepy. I want to die, so I'm going home.
Bro, there's a baddie over there.
Man, you shouldn't be talking about girls like that. They're just trying to get a workout.
There's a guy with a fatty over there.
Here, right here. All your needs will be met.
I'm hungry.
In a minute!
Look, a hoverboard. Look, the apocalypse. Someone got hit in the Boeing lungs. Hit in the Boeing lungs. Boeing lungs.
I worry about him.
I don't. Look at that guy.
Damn it, Michael!
I'm all right.
She's right. They are marigolds.
I may not know my flowers, but I know a bitch when I see one.
Hello? Hello? Hey, neighbor. I have to tell you something.
Pink likes pink, and Princess Daisy likes purple. I like purple too, but my favorite color, guess what mine is?
I'm sorry, what?
Guess what my favorite color is?
Is it green?
Yippee, I love the color green.
Epic rap battles of history! ADHD versus autism!
Ariana, give James your $200 you landed on his property.
No! He's in jail! I'm not gonna give money to a criminal! That's not how you...
Mommy, why is brother screaming?
Shut the f*** up, Sally! You don't get to talk after stealing my last railroad! I wish I was never born! Me too! You think I wanted this?
Nuke Radio. We make your eardrums bleed.
I just shoved a nuke up my pussy.
She don't use it.
Teddy, you'll eat anything.
What? I won't eat anything. I'm pretty discerning.
Eat this.
No. What was that? Don't feed a guy.
What is it?
Queen.
It's time to go to heaven, my child.
Captain, what are you doing?
Stop it. Don't stop, Frank. Stop it. Cut it out. Help.
Stop. Sleep it up, then.
Oh, right. Is this right?
No, you should lay down.
I get it now. Am I doing it?
Well, that's way better than before, but close your eyes all the way.
Okay. All right. I'm sleeping now. I'm sleeping.
You can't talk while you sleep.
How's this even supposed to work?
Just shut up! I'm going to kill the next person I fucking see, I swear to God.
Hello, hi, I'm so happy to see you.
Hey, oh my God. Oh my God, what's going on?
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Went to Starbucks because I don't know how to sleep in. Tons of people in line. Everyone looks like zombies and I am spacing out myself. All of a sudden, this guy stands next to me and goes, "This is crazy!" Then grabs my hand and holds it. We both looked down and looked up. Him. "You're not my wife." Me. "Nope." Girl behind us. "You're holding the wrong hand, honey." Him. "You're sure? We're sure?" Him. "I feel committed to finishing this Starbucks experience with you now." Me. "I am not paying." Oh, never mind. Let me go back to my wife. Wife. "I'm not paying either." Guy in front of us. "Come hold my hand, sir. I'll buy you any frappuccino you want." Husband went and held hands with a strange man and looks at both me and his wife and goes, "At least someone cares about me."
"I can have a boyfriend by in the morning. Can you have $10 in your bank account by in the morning?" "I don't think so. I don't think so."
"They can get up for you."
Jesus!
What? What is this? What is this?
Something your father clearly never gave you. A hug.
"Yo, what happened? Are you okay?"
"No, man. I took my hamster out for a walk. I wanted to be different. And then it fell in a sewer drain. I couldn't grab it in time. I missed it. It went falling down the river. The Duke, it went in the river, bro."
I usually get sweet tea with Chick-fil-A. That's what I've always paired it.
"I showed you why, I went on the rug."
"Ryan! Ryan! Ryan!"
Die in the life of a true Brexit geezer. Wake up and meet the wife, Susan. "My little princess. Isn't she beautiful? Time to take George to football. Rev up the Bugatti, yee. Quick stop at Toby's and load up that plate. Get a pint. Fucking scram. Pitch looking lovely today, lads. Just a bit of banter."
"Good morning, Frank. What are you doing?"
"Shh. Waiting for him to turn to a butterfly. If you interrupt me, I'm gonna miss it." "Okay, he didn't turn."
"Okay, well, have fun, Frank."
"How are you fuckers scaring me with my own song? What do you mean you're going to play this at a local club? Who has 2 hours to spend listening to my crappy song? Huh? What? Why? Why the what? Why?"
"I got 3 looks, and that's it. Got a homeless man, a 12-year-old boy, and a hooker."
"Ahora voy a proceder a presionar psicológicamente el árbol para que crezca más rápido. Mi teoría es que si molestamos lo suficiente al árbol, va a dejar de ser tan flojo y va a crecer en solo algunos minutos. Pongan atención. Crece, 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 crece."
"Damn, I messed up. We gotta go ball, fam."
"Oh, shit.
point that gun in my face. Is you LGBT because your gun pink?
One's watching us. Give me an apple. Hey, you said give me an apple. I just want an apple.
Do you mind if I play some sounds to fall asleep? I have some trouble sometimes.
No, absolutely not. Go
Thank
for
you
it.
So much.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is that star screaming?
You are so silly and so yes. And then slay.
Oh, fuck! It's in Korean!
Oh my god, Shit. Same.
Where do I do the do that? I'm young.
Ta-da! High octane hairspray. Holds up in a Category 5 hurricane.
We are!
How's it going? It's me, Gru.
And me, Dro. I hug everybody whether they like it or not.
Why are they pretending to be each other?
Oh, what's for dinner? I probably won't like it. I'm so grumpy all the time.
Hey, I laugh a lot. And I'm kind of an idiot!
Excuse me, have you been smoking any pot today?
No.
Well, you've been stopped here for 15 minutes. Can you tell me why that is?
We're waiting for the stop sign to turn green.
How high are you?
High, how are you?
No, I said, how high are you?
Hi, how are you?
Your mom hits you with a Chromebook charger in the back of the head at full speed, max.
You try to straighten your motherfucking hair, bitch. It coils back like the Roblox coil sound, bitch.
I wish you guys would take a greater interest in my science. We're brothers, but sometimes it feels like we're just roommates.
Johnny, if you don't cut it out with your middle child nonsense.
Happy Easter, everyone. Who is it?
Dear uncle!
Yes, ma'am, I think I got his insurance card. Hold on for a minute, ma'am. Hold on, ma'am. Now look here, you snag mouth motherfucker. I'm on the phone with the dentist trying to get you some teeth so you can eat some solid food. Keep on, you lizard!
I wasn't sure how big to make the hole for the head, so I used a watermelon for size.
Do you love it?
It's a little itchy. What's this thing made of?
Eyelashes!
No. Get down the stairs.
Jack!
Back off, you spooky bitch! Come on, shut your ass.
Why did the monkey fall out of the tree? Because it was dead.
Guys, help! I'm 10
So you think you can just tilt your head like that and it's going to convince me to give you whatever you want? Well, you're absolutely right. What do you want? Do you want treats? Do you want my soul? Do you want my undying loyalty? I'll give you anything.
We didn't even have a proper wedding. We just went down to the courthouse on a Thursday.
The judge sentenced me to life with no chance of parole.
You begged me to marry you.
It's true, I did.
Elmo's not going to play with Zoe anymore! This playdate is over!
Wait, where are you going?
Alaska!
It's faster if you drive!
Morning. How'd you sleep last night?
What the hell?
Oh, what were you doing in my bed? You were supposed to sleep on the air mattress on the floor.
I had a nightmare.
You had a nightmare? What are you, 5 years old?
Listen, I needed to feel comfortable, and I was getting this perverse power dynamic vibe from me sleeping on the ground and you sleeping up there.
Ah, yes, how high and mighty I am up on my twin XL.
That is not what I meant.
Silence in the presence of your king, who sleeps a lofty 12 and a half inches above the ground.
Listen, I'm not ashamed. I slept comfortably when I got up into your bed, and I'm sure you did too.
Yeah, okay.
You know what? I want to know. How'd you sleep last night?
That was the best I've slept in a while.
The king slept comfortably with a peasant in his bed.
I did not consent to this.
But my liege, our love is forbidden.
No thanks, Chowder. I...
Please?
No, Chowder.
Pretty please.
What the...
Aren't you lactose intolerant?
This isn't lactose, it's milk.
You're a fucking idiot.
No, you're not autistic, Tina.
How many toothpicks on the ground?
Don't play this game again.
Come on, look, how many toothpicks?
No, it just involves me cleaning up toothpicks.
100?
Bob.
No.
100?
It's 3.
There's 3.
Okay, how many now?
Bob. 3.
No.
Ugh, you're the worst kind of autistic.
Okay, go! Ow! Ow! Ow!
Where the fuck you even come from, bitch? Who are you? Who?
I am 1 second away from fully losing my fucking shit right now. So I took 2 showers today trying to get my hairspray out and it didn't budge. So I was like, finally just now, I was like, why don't I check and see what hairspray this is? Cause it's really good. I found this on my dresser. I think I put fucking wood shellac for woodwork in my fucking hair. Please tell me this comes out.
Yeah, Zach.
Black
brown. Hold up.
Ring ding 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 ding. Ring ding 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 ding.
Pen down on a fucking blanket and it evaporated! Nah!
Leave me alone, Freddie Mercury! You're supposed to be dead!
So you think you can
stow
me and spend my...
No, no, no! Leave me alone!
I am going to kill your family, and I stop so believing when you say it was me. I know where you are.
Yo, look, my hair, it don't move. You hear what I'm telling you? It don't move.
Hello, this is Frank.
Hello?
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 Who is this?
I have a question for you, neighbor.
Well, get it over with. What's your question?
Is your refrigerator running, neighbor?
Yes, it is. Why?
Well, you better go and catch it.
Barnaby!
That was a good one, Wally. We should do it ahead of now.
Now you know my terrible secret!
You're gay? It's fine if you're gay, Butters. I don't care.
Huh? No, I'm Professor Kaya.
Hey! What you doing?
I'm busy.
How busy would you say you are on a scale of 8 to 9?
14!
Squidward, I'm no mathematologist, but that seems like a lot!
It is!
Okay, quick survey. Are you busy, busy, or just busy?
What's busy, busy? No, don't tell me!